These are water buffalo cheek rolls from Wild Eats. That's what they look like out of the package, kind of similar to a rawhide, I guess. You can see Joey and Molly back there. They're just patiently waiting to get their cheek roll. I think they're a little bit more durable than a rawhide. Joey really loves to chew, and you can see that he like hangs onto it with his paws and really gnaws on it. And these do last longer than rawhides. They're a single source protein. It's just the water buffalo cheek. They say that they're easier to digest than rawhides as well. These chews are processed in human grade facilities and they're sourced from grass-fed free range water buffalo. So those are things that I look for when I'm looking for chews for my dogs. Certainly the single sourced, no artificial chemicals, ingredients. I look for, animals that the animals that they use have no antibiotics, no hormones. There's no preservatives in these or anything like that. Sometimes when you buy rawhides or other chews, they have like a coating kind of painted over them that have artificial colors, flavors, preservatives in them. So that stuff really just isn't good for your dog. And there's just no need to add it to it. The single source is definitely the healthiest option for your pup. Chews like this also help to scrape the plaque and tartar from the teeth. As you can see Joey gnaw on these, it sort of rubs his teeth and scrapes all that stuff off. So chews like this one promote healthier teeth and gums, which is ideal. Dental health is something that's pretty hard to keep up with your pets without brushing their teeth daily. So if you don't have time to do that, chews like this in between can really help. Wild Eats also offers natural horns, ears, and cheek chip chews. So it's the same water buffalo cheek, but they're just in like square chips instead of the rolls like this. I like the rolls because they last longer. I have a couple of dogs that are really top chewers, so the rolls work out really good. You can get a five pack of the rolls for $15.95. So they're not the cheapest chews. They're a little bit more expensive than rawhide, but they're healthier, easier to digest, and just overall better for your dog. So, you know, if you weigh the pros and cons, I think these are definitely a good value for the money. If you look at other single source protein chews, like horns, ears, cheeks, they're very comparative in price. So I was happy about that. If you have any other questions, feel free to email me. Thanks for watching this video review.